I'll thank Chairman Sir, Trustee Ma'am. They were always there with me. I came to SAI when I was in 6th class and they were like mom and dad to me, the second mom and dad to me. So they gave me a lot of motivation. I'll thank Chairman Sir for always being there when I was in problem, my wardens and everyone in SAI. Hard working and listening to teachers, that's most important, because in SAI we got a very good chance that we can explore everything. Basically, hard work is a most important thing. We get a timetable which SAI makes for us. So if we follow it, we'll be successful. In SAI, we have lots of opportunity. When I was looking for my colleges, I saw they lack in opportunities. And in SAI, there was lot of opportunity. I was the member of Unwind team. Unwind was one of the best thing happened to me in SAI. That was the best event I organized. I got lot of management skills from there. And I was a very active sports person. And so I like to thank SAI for giving me so many opportunity. Just one thing, SAI, here in SAI, you're getting everything. So enjoy everything and do everything possible. Because the world is very big outside and you'll not get so much of opportunity. So please enjoy and do everything you want to do.